like I'm on a freaking LSD trip. Wake up, you little shit. Oh, this is really weird. It's in our daddy's back, you stupid bitch. This is neat. Right here it is. It actually threw it. All right. That's just funny. I feel like I'm tangled up. Boom! Double. Double. God, dog it. They're everywhere. I've got to get loaded here. Triple. My first triple. Oh. Flat out missed this time ago. This is just awesome. Ah. Go away, dog. That's f***ing good, man. I don't know. Up. Must be a baited field. They're coming in hot.
Remember the night we danced in the moonlight? You remember the way that it was so cold and it was so funny? I remember everything. 2, 3, 4!
What's she doing back there? No, I'm loaded. Go away, dog. No! No! That's a triple right there. Damn. Got that ass. Oh, yeah. No, don't be out of ammo. Triple. Damn, my back's hurting. Have I been moving around? Oh, that's bull right there. That is. Let's go, let's go. Come on. What is going on now? Triple. Mom, bring me a f***ing sandwich.
Tonight on News Channel 6 at 6 o'clock, the mystery behind the disappearance of several families in the Tri-County area continues to grow. But investigators
and what the hell?
This bizarre case, plus your 5-day weather forecast and sports. All that, that's it.
What is all the moaning for back there? triple. One just disappeared, like he got f***ing magical powers. He just... Man, I am... Shouldn't have took that shot. Oh, I hit him. Ba-da-da. No. Triple again. Let's get it. No. Oh, I did it. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Damn, I missed two. Man, this is... This thing seen that I was kicking its ass and that's cheating me. Ah! That's bull. F***ing dog. Such a failure. I almost sit down on this f***ing couch.
Tonight on News Channel 6 at 6 o'clock, the mystery behind the disappearance of several families
in
the Tri-County area continues to grow. But
God, what is she doing back there? Am I the only one that hears that? She's like f***ing... She's eating like some old f***ing... What is that? Pizza? Or is that a f***ing Reuben? Stop making that noise. Nothing affects her. She's on too much Prozac. Alright, guys, go away, dog. Oh yeah, that was good. There we go. Now the oil is gone. Totally missed. Boom! All 5 rounds. That was a great shot. What the hell? Man. Oh, my back's hurting. What the hell is this? Oh, this is weird. What the f*** is going on now, man? What in the hell? Oh, that little thing shoots. No. Got him. Oh, that was awesome. Yep. It's a great game. Got your ass. Oh, they're starting bob and weave now. Round 4? Oh man, this is weird. It gets all trippy every once in a while. Now, the baseball. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, motherfucker, what is this shit? How the hell does Duck Hunt go to this? Seriously? Seriously? Come face me? There's blood dripping off the ceiling. Well, I guess Daddy found out she was cheating on him. Heavy breathing earlier. This is f***ing weird, man. It's really, really realistic. Just throw some pillows over there. Make sure nothing comes running out. Oh, it's a bat. Bitches. Golly. Yeah, she's dead. Definitely dead. So I guess the only thing to do since Mom's dead in the kitchen is to play some more Duck Hunt. This is not Duck Hunt. Ready. Don't let the TV break. Oh, f***, it's a dream. Just some Stephen King shit. What kind of kid has dreams like that? Oh, there's blood on the tailgate, truck's on fire. Nice. I believe now would be a good time to take the plug out of this gun so we can get a couple more in there. Ain't nobody f***ing around now. This is not Duck Hunt. Ah! They're bats from hell. Man, that's f***ing freaky right there, dude. You sit here and play stupid kid game. What? F***ing, I've been. What was that? Oh, you dog. God, man, I can't help but dodge. I know it's not. Got your ass, dog. Oh, the ducks die if I shoot the dog. Is he like some kind of... No, this is f***. What is this sh-? Oh, ain't enough shells in here. I mean, whose idea was it to turn Duck Hunt into something like this? Something so innocent. Oh, God. And we got Rob Zombie playing in the background. Might as well load this son of a bitch up. What's about to happen? Like you could, how do you? This just went south real quick.
Huh? Who are you?
What the hell? Okay. Is that it?
Not yet. You got the stuck forever ending.
Okay. That was a great game. I really enjoyed it. I was really expecting just the regular old Duck Hunt until the end when the dog turns into some kind of evil duck Satan. Don't do any kind of psychedelics if you play this game because you're gonna f*** some shit up. So for Rated Red and the gaming community, it's the Alabama Boss. Love y'all. Made it.